young people who act, among other things, against institutional Christianity and against the cross of Christendom. According to reports in the media with warnings like, "Woe to you, you crusaders, we will color the Mediterranean red with your blood," and "Rome is our goal." How do such vows of revenge come about, which are perhaps also followed by corresponding actions? How is it that even elementary pupils in German schools come out with shocking statements about the treatment of Christians and the symbol of Christendom, the cross? In the best case, these kind of slogans are simply taken up and adopted by 9-year-old boys. In the worst case, children are deliberately indoctrinated with statements that in part demonstrate a dangerous ideological background. From their children's mouths come sentences such as, "You have to kill Christians. Those who died because of Charlie Hebdo deserved that." Or, "You go to hell when you look at the cross or paint it." We've asked ourselves where these hate-filled slogans come from. Which